Hey my people, so this is what we're doing. We are doing some sweet chili shrimp on top of a bed of rice with green onions on top and a piece of salmon on the side with a tomato and cilantro salad with Italian dressing. Okay, and a cup of wine. Yellow cake with chocolate icing, and that is what we are doing tonight. It's gonna be delicious. Okay, hey you guys, I just showed you my food. I don't know if you guys want to just go ahead and look at it like this, or if you want to see my face. I don't know, maybe I should let you guys see my face. So excited. I've been cooking this for the longest. All right, let's dig in. And I have me some water too, you guys. It's Friday. It's time for some wine. And no, I don't have a wine glass because I broke all of them. Sweet red wine. It's Friday, y'all. Delicious. You guys, I sauteed onions and minced garlic. I used a sweet chili sauce. I used shrimp and vegetable stir fry. And what else did I put in here? I put green peppers, bell peppers, and coconut milk, you guys. Oh. It is delicious. So good. This is a little bit healthier than what I usually do, but this is really usually how I eat. I eat healthy. I want to do the bad stuff for you guys. Y'all know I love tomatoes. Cilantro salad. I just made it up real quick with some Italian dressing on top. So I'm gonna be able to get to the cake, but we're gonna try. Do you guys know
to your green onions and you cut them all the way up down to the white part, do you know if you put those, the stems, in water, they grow. So you don't ever have to buy green onions again because you can grow them in your house, okay? Amazing. I love vegetables, you guys. I love them. Shrimp and anything is so good. Season this salmon so perfectly. So what are you guys eating tonight? Thank you for all the love that you guys gave me on my last video, my Whataburger video. I really appreciate it. All the thumbs up. Really appreciate that. It made me so happy. Low Walker, if you're watching this, I put a little twist on the shrimp dish and added the sauteed vegetables, and it is really good. I'm gonna give you guys just a little bit more. Just a little. Oh my goodness, look at that shrimp. Delicious. I'll eat it for you. I hadn't eaten anything all day. Excuse me. You guys, I think I waited too long to eat. Because why am I getting full? Jeez. I swear, you guys, y'all have to learn how to cook at home. All this fast food is really killing us. You know? And the lipstick I have on tonight is Cold Pop Avenue. Excuse me. It's going to be a bird show again tonight. Bird. Hey, Rudy. Mm. Ooh, you guys. You start getting full, you start rubbing your legs. I'm rubbing my legs right now. Like, oh my God. Can I even eat another bite? Look how much food I have left. I'm gonna save it. It's delectable, you guys. Absolutely. Y'all can have a little piece, just a little. Thank you. you should drink 4 of those a day. So I have to drink 3 more. I've had a long week. Very long. Let's see if I can get one more piece of this cake down. This yellow cake with fudge icing. Excuse me. I'm such a lady. So Livingston Red Rosé. It's only like $6 at H-E-B. And it gets the job done, trust me. Deep, delicious. You guys, I'm about to bust in half.